Just sitting in my chair, lazy in my room. But on the other side of that wall is Becca. I love listening to her practice.
Life.